Hello. Now it is journal awareness session time. And today we are going to do an EPL activity, everyday practical learning activity. And in this activity, I am going to do an experiment of water. Yes, we are going to do an experiment with water. So what's the experiment? Do you know? The experiment is water has no taste, water has no smell, water has no shape. It's a sensorial activity. We will use our senses. We have five senses: eyes to see, nose to smell, tongue to taste, ears to hear, and skin to touch and feel. So we'll use our senses in this experiment. An experiment is with water. So let's start. See, I have three glasses of water, and first of all we'll do water has no taste. Water has no taste. So see, I am tasting the water. No taste. It's not sweet. It's not salty. There is no taste. Koi bhi swad nahi hai isme. See, now I have this rose sherbet. I am putting the sherbet in this and mixing it. I am mixing it. So now I will taste it again. It tastes sweet. Ab iska swad meetha hai. So you see, water has no taste of itself. But when I put a sweet sherbet, it turns sweet. Next is water has no smell. Water ki koi smell nahi hai. See, this is water and I am smelling it. No smell. No smell. Now see, I have this essential oil with me and I am putting it in this water. Now I am mixing it. And now smell the water. It smells good. It smells like lavender. It's a good smell now. Water has good smell. When you put something dirty in water, foul smell comes. Okay, but I have put a fragrance in it. The water is giving a good smell. Otherwise, water has no smell. Okay, water ki apni koi smell nahi hoti. Now, next is water has no shape. Water ki koi shape nahi hai. Water is free flowing. See, I have put it in glass. It took a shape of a glass. Water is free flowing. See, water is free flowing. I am putting it into a square shape box and it has taken a square shape. Square shape. See. Now I am putting it in a rectangle bowl. So it has taken a rectangle shape. It's a circle. It's a circle bowl. So I have put it in a circle and it has taken a circle shape. Otherwise, water has no shape. It is free flowing. It is free flowing. Water has no shape. So we did an experiment with water. That water has no taste. Water has no smell and water has no shape. So you do try at home and do the experiment. Thank you.